have to talk.
Not now, Elena. And not here.
Michael, it won't take me very long to make my point. It's such an obvious point.
It's late, and I'm tired. And I'd rather not hear any more of this.
Amanda cannot make you happy. Now, it's not her fault that she can't. But she wasn't raised to understand you or the kind of life that you have to live. I mean, look at the way she's been behaving since she arrived. You need me, Michael. You always have, and you know it.
Please leave, Elena.
I came to apologize, but I see that that isn't necessary. And neither is this.
Amanda! Amanda!
Dex! What am I gonna do? My whole world is falling apart. I feel so miserable. I should be the luckiest girl in the world, and I feel so lost. Help me, please, Dex. Get me away from here. Please.